us really hug. It's your boy, Dope Figs. Shout outs to all my hunters and true believers in the wild. May the force be with you. And you know that the force is almighty God above. Yo, today out the Dope Figs vault, we got none other than the biggest big bad of all the big bad guys. If you know who I'm talking about the Mad Titan, I'm talking about Thanos, I'm talking about the dude that'll, you know what I'm saying, rip your head off and shit down your neck. This is a 1995 Fantastic Four. Yo, I remember seeing this as a kid, but never could get my hands on it. Never could find it in the store. I think I might have seen it once, but I didn't have enough paper to get it at the time. Y'all know me, I love Marvel Toy Biz. I collect those mostly, you know what I'm saying? I collect Marvel Legends. I'm fond of the old school Todd McFarlane Spawn Image stuff. I collect some of his new stuff, you know what I'm saying? Anything that I think is fire or old school, I tend to collect, you know what I'm saying? But Toy Biz is my number one love, you know what I mean? So, I'm just rounding out my X-Men vs. Street Fighter. I think I have all figures. I just got the Apocalypse. I did a whole review on the X-Men vs. Street Fighter Apocalypse. Somehow it got lost in my phone. TikTok really been screwing with me. So that's one of my favorite big bads as well. But we're going to take a break from Marvel vs. X-Men. This video is sponsored by Corona Cerveza. If there's any fine Mexican broads with huge tits and bubble butts, holler at your boy pronto. Yeah, so, you know, as you can see, Marvel Legends with me is a hit or miss. I'm an old school Marvel Legends guy. You know, I started collecting Marvel Legends when they first came out through the Toy Biz era. And, you know, they were extremely detailed, not well proportioned. They seemed they were starting to get the hang of it as the line was starting to deplete before Hasbro took over. Hasbro totally blundered that shit for a while. And then Hasbro kind of picked it up and started stepping their game up. And now it seems like they're kind of falling back into obscurity and fucking up a little bit. But, you know, they're throwing us a few bones here and there. So, as I said before, when Hasbro does good, they do great. Like, these Thanos joints in the background are fucking phenomenal. Here's a comparison. Thanos versus Iron Man. You know what I'm saying? Got the movie joint and the comic book joints. Added on a proton cannon. This is one of my favorite Marvel Legends of all time. When it first came out, couldn't get my hands on it. A couple years later, I got a call from another collector. And he said, yo, Walmart has like 10 Thanoses, Walmart exclusive Thanoses. And I live by a Walmart, but I kept putting it off. And then the collector inside of me snapped on like the second or third day that he told me about it. Goes my guy talking Thanos. Disney exclusive. So I went down to the Walmart and there was one left and the box was mad beat up. I was like, man, it's a good thing I came down here to get this because as far as Marvel Legends go, that Thanos is probably one of my top five Marvel Legends, Hasbro Marvel Legends of all time. I don't know if this guy's still talking. This was an impulse buy right here. This line, I forgot what it's called. They're pretty rinky-dink, but this Thanos was a deluxe, so it came out way better. Got the glove in the background. Here's the back of the joint for y'all. So, yo, one love, be good. Happy holidays. Peace.